I started out writing for piano and then for harp. From there, I got carried away.